from your students. Hope you are all well by the mercy of Almighty God. You enjoy the Eid al-Adha nicely, isn't it? Oh, thanks. Our class teaching is totally stopped by the reason of COVID-19. As a result, you suffer from a lot. Our government already started online class teaching. Today, I shall gift you a nice online class. Okay? Today I shall teach you voice. You know very well that the Bengali meaning of voice is bachcho. You know that there are two kinds of voice. One is active voice, another is passive voice. Attention and follow the blackboard. I have write down 10 voyages. To change the voice from active to passive, one noun sentence, she sings a song. It is present indefinite tense. Here is object, a song. You know that when the active voice will be passive voice, then object will be subject and subject will be object. So, a song, object. Object will be subject. A song. A song. Object will be subject. Present indefinite tense. Verb. Verb will be amateur. So, after subject, to use verb is. A song is sings. Sings main verb. Main verb will be past participle verb. A song is sings changes to. Sings will be past participle, sung. After subject will be object. When the subject will be object, then before to shift a shift bar. Subject she. Ha. This is correct answer and this is passive voice. Next two, we play a pipe. Pipe generally meaning is basu. A pipe object, a pipe will be subject. A pipe is play main verb. Play change the past participle verb. Play subject we to change the object by art. A pipe is played by art. Three number question. They are guessing this. This is present continuous tense. This is present continuous tense. Verb are main verb will shesha adverbs ing. So it is present continuous tense. Object fish is cast caught of it. Caught, fish is caught by they, when they will be object, them, by them. Number four, I am doing the sum. The sum, Bengali meaning is gonit, othoba onko. Attention, the sum object will be object. Object will be subject. The sum is doing. Do did done by me. Me. Next, five non question. Mother is cooking food. Mother is cooking food. So it is also present continuous tense. Cooking food object will be subject. Food is cooking. Main verb to change the past participle. Food is cooked. Sorry, three number, present continuous tense, verb for it, being, this is being of it, is being caught by them. The sum is being done, being. Is being done by me. Food is being cooked. Past participle cooked. Mother subject will be object. By mother. Next, six number. You are helping the poor. This sentence is present continuous. So the poor are being helped. By you. Seven person, he has driven a car. car. He has. This sentence is present perfect tense. This sentence is present perfect tense. You know that Bibhar has. This tense is present perfect. He has driven a car. You know very well that when present perfect tense, vibhav, after vibhav, to sit, been. A car has been driven by him. Driven by him. Eight number, we have seen a bug. This sentence is also present perfect. So, a bird have been seen by, we have seen a bird have been seen by us. Next, they have done the work. This sentence is present perfect. So, the work have been done. Have been done by them. Last person, I have finished my work. This sentence is present perfect tense. So, my work. My work has been finished by I will be me. Okay? I hope that you already understand the voice to change the voice from active to passive. Again, you follow the answer. The poor are being helped by you. Next, seven number, the car. The car, Bibhar, have been, is wrong. So, this is, a bird has been. The what has been, my what has been. This is the correct answer. You read more and more to change the voice from active to passive at your home, because this is the most important question for you. So want to finish my online class. Okay, goodbye. Only one second.